When I came to America in 94, I was 9 years old. And, you know, when I first came here, it's like coming into a whole new different world. I mean, everything looked different. You know, the cars looked different. The street signs were different. You know, the people looked different. Like, I didn't know what any of it meant, but I knew that I was dying to be a part of it.
There was a time I was everything and nothing all in one. And I can't explain, but it's something about the way you look tonight. Oh, it takes my breath away, yeah. There's a feeling I get about inside, and I can't describe. There's something about the way you look tonight, takes my breath away. The way you look tonight, the way you look.
Innocent Anthony's kind of grown up now. Took the glasses off, the whole nine. It was all right, man. It was all right. It was all right. It was definitely all right. It was all right.
Anthony, I thought you did a great job. Good for you.
Here we go. Here we go.
I want to be nice because I like you. But I think in parts, that was absolutely excruciating.
Which part?
Middle, beginning, and end.
Oh,
I mean, you're crazy.
No, I'm being serious.
Sounded insane.
We saw 100,000 people for this competition.
And this he deserves to be on that stage, right there.
Not without...
Does he deserve another shot next week? You decide right now. It's about the numbers. 1-866-IDOL-07, 436-5707, or text VOTE to 5707. Thank you, Anthony. Three more from the 90s coming at you, back with Carrie and Scott after this.